Of an Alabama soldier killed during a firefight in World War II could finally be coming home. The remains of Private First Class Noah Reeves were identified in September of 2022. The 26-year-old Malton native was killed in 1944. At the time, his unidentified body was buried in Belgium. It wasn't until 2022 he was exhumed and his remains sent to a lab to be ID'd. Reeves will be reburied at a date and location to be determined.